forward time. The team was amazing. What would you say about the game?
No, we didn't play good. We started taking the game after it was very nervous. We didn't play offensively good. Our defense in many moments, it was, not level that is necessary for this kind of game. Everything that we prepared, it was two more important players of this team, Adams and Bruce. They play good, they are good players, but I believe that it was really easy to play a little bit different defense against them. But anyhow, coming back, in the regular time and play last defense how we played, I must say congratulations to players, and after that overtime it was absolutely different. Some players that they was sleeping during the second half, they play excellent.
Thank you so much, coach. Congratulations. Sure.